What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 3 of the Ultimate Let's Play Pokemon Trading Card Game. Last time, we went to the Grass Club, got the Master Medal there, and I think today we're going to head to the Science Club. First thing we're going to do here, I think I've already covered the email, so there's nothing more there. And, before I go out, I'm going to go ahead and fill up my deck here. I know they're probably using a lot of grass and psychic Pokemon, so we want to have a few guys in here that we can rely on. Can't use the Pidgeot family yet. This Meowth is actually a promotional, it looks like, because the Cap Punch. You know, this guy could come in handy, so I'll throw a few in there. I'll take Farfetch'd out. And then we'll switch. Get rid of the plus one, plus power, one full heal. Now, unfortunately, I don't have a lot of psychic energy to work with, so. You know, I'll put my water energies in just to have it at the ready. I got enough room for two more cards here. Throwing one more Meowth, and actually, I'm only going to put in some psychic Pokemon. Oh, Chansey. I don't have Doduo yet, unfortunately. I'll throw in two Abras and two Kadabras. It's going to be kind of limited there, so maybe just one. How about what do you do? So I can't really attack at all. I'm drowsy. Now, Mew could come in handy. I'll put that in now. You know, I'll throw Jinx in there as well. Oh! What? This is so good. I'll throw on my Ghastlies. And scare with Destiny Bomb. It does require me to discard energy, and I don't want to do that. I suppose I could bring in Drowsy. I'll bring in one Ghastly. You know what? One more Meowth. We'll run with this and see what happens. Off to the Science Club we go. That's the lobby first. I get so involved in this Pokemon Trading Card Game, I lose track of time. Isn't the Pokemon Trading Card Game really fun? Yeah, it is. Do you know Ishihara? He lives in the house on the Capes of New Plus. He's a very famous card collector. I hope to be like him someday. Okay, you got goals, go for it. Please don't disturb me, I'm in the middle of a very important experiment. If I use Ditto now, this'll happen. You? I don't understand science, but I understand Pokemon cards. I lost. Okay, well, let's head inside. Looks like I see, looks like I'm gonna have to fight three duelists, and then I'm gonna get to the leader. Machine, it's not quite working right. Oh, this? It's a machine that makes decks. It's much better than Dr. Mason's. Let's see here. You want to duel against me? Sure, we'll duel David. Shall we begin the match? It'll be a single match for four prizes. He's using the lovely Nidoran deck, so we're probably going to see a lot of Nidoran members of the Nidoran family in his deck. So let's get going. First duel of the episode. That's David. And let's see what I'm going to start with. I'm going to start with Rattata, and unfortunately, that's my only Pokemon. So I don't have a Ponyta with me. I do have Psychic Energy, though. So that means it's probably going to make my Psychic Pokemon kind of useless here. Alright, who's going to go first is going to be David. He's got Farfetch'd. Because if he didn't hit, that would have been a one-hit KO. Okay, the guy drowsy now. Do I wanna? Yeah, I'll just keep drowsy in. Gotta play it safe and sorry. Ray, try and confuse him. So he now has a chance of attacking himself and doing 20 damage if he goes after me next turn. Putting your Grimer on the bench. He's obviously sick. Obviously using Farfetch is basically a wall here to take damage. Okay, Professor Oak. Alright. You know what, here I'll go ahead and put a Fire Energy on Rattata. I want to see if I can use these cards here. It means I'm going to have to give up my Rapidash. I'll hold off on using Professor Oak for now. Let's go ahead and hit Confuse. I really don't have to hit Confuse Ray again. I'll say Pound, because he's still confused. Another Nidoran on the bench. And he's going to use Professor Oak. Get himself a new hand. What's going to happen here? I'm not gonna attack. Fire energy, okay. Gotta have it on somebody here, so. And retreat. Okay. So I'll tell you what. Rather use my cards, I'll go ahead and use Switch and bring Rattata in. Rattata can get a bite in and score the knockout. Good, I got a Growl to play with here. Now Grimer is in. I'm just going to use Nasty Goo to try and paralyze me. Did not work. We'll only do 2 damage. If I can get Eradicate though, I'd be in pretty good shape, I think. It's a Charmeleon, but I don't have a, I prefer, like, Fire Energy. Stay on the attack here. I'm trying not to let any of my cards go to waste here. Plus power will be nice or something, but got water energy. Does Growl have to have fire? He can have one non-fire. Playing on Rattata just in case I get a Eradicate card. I'm gonna use a potion. And now I'm gonna have to do it now. Just use my Professor Oak. I'll lose Charmeleon and Rapidash, but let's see what I get in exchange. I do have an Arcanine now. Okay. And Ponyta and Charmander. So let's get these guys cooking here. Already played my energy, so you know what? I'll go ahead and use my plus power here and add 10 to my bite, which will knock out Grime. Alright, and I get Bill, so I can just basically get 2 free cards out of my deck. Let's see what this Nidoran is gonna do here. Call for family. Search your deck for a basic Nidoran or Nidoran, female or male. Put it on your bench. And a male Nidoran's going on the bench. So that's his attack. I got another switch I can use. Alright, let's start building up one. So I'm actually going to evolve into Arcanine, so I'm going to do it right now. Let's go ahead and use Bill as well. Get myself a Fire Energy and a Full Heal. I don't think Rattata needs any energy to retreat, but I'll just go ahead and attack with Bite here. Let's go for Fury Swipes. Got one in on me. Took me 10 damage. I got my Jinx now. Probably not gonna need it. I will put it on the bench, though, just to have it. I think my bench is full now. I'll go ahead and attack the fight. So far, Rattata's holding out, despite only the 30 HP. Here comes Fury Swipes. Two heads will knock me out. And there, down goes Rattata. I can get surprise. And, bring in Drowsy just to hold off, buy me a little bit more time. I wonder. You're weak to psychic, so you know what? I'll go ahead and attack with Drowsy. I'll just use Plowing. Alright, I'm down to my last prize here. More Fire Energy, excellent. Here comes the Mail Meter Ran. Horn Hazard, but it misses. Alright. So, you know what? Arcanine's fully powered up. I'm gonna use my switch to bring in Arcanine. Unleash Takedown, and boom. This battle is over. Alright. And we've beaten David 4-1. Now I'm hoping to get some more psychic energy out of these booster packs than we're going to get. My theory is that the machine's malfunctioning caused it. Yeah, nice excuse. Mystery Booster Pack, Articuno, Nidorina, Exeggutor, Jolteon, Vulpix, Meowth, Voltorb, Grass Energy, Mankey, and a Mysterious Fossil. Okay. Dragonite, ooh, that's a good one. Rhydon, Flareon, Parasect, Paris, Shelder, Meowth, Oddish, Drowsy, Voltorb. Wow. We have no energy card in this one. I gotta fix this machine. Yeah. And I gotta fix the rest of your cronies here. Eric, we research Pokemon cards here at the Science Club, especially Science Pokemon cards. Science Pokemon are exceedingly strong. Would you like to duel against my Science Pokemon deck? That's why I'm here. We have 4 prizes. Let's begin. The Poison Deck. Alright. So we're probably going to be seeing some Poison and maybe some Grass Pokemon here. Alright. So, I can sort with either Charmander or Meowth. And I have... Okay. Start with Charmander. We'll put Meowth on the bench. Now, he doesn't have any bench Pokemon, so if I can move quick enough, I can take him down before he gets any more Pokemon on the bench. He's starting with Weedle. Perfect. I gotta hopefully avoid poison, and unfortunately I don't. Ocean would be nice here. Let's use Bill, see if we need any new cards here. We're getting our Fire Energy, so that's a good thing. Scratch him. He's weak to fire, so one more scratch will put him away, but I've got to survive till the next turn, which I don't think is going to happen. I evolved into Kakuna. Poison Powder. Well, them's the skids. But I do have another Charmander I can use, although he's not on the bench. So, Charmander on the bench. Give him Fire Energy. Do I have any switches? No. I need one particular retreat. So, unfortunately, it's gonna kind of put a damper on my plan here. I'm gonna have to just have to pass. Okay, he now has an Ekans on the bench. Here goes poison power again. Avoid the poison. Getting fire energy, so that's good. Yeah, I'm just gonna hold off here until I power the Charmander a bit. Now he's got Arbok on the bench. Pick up another poison power attack. Okay. I'm gonna give this water energy to Meowth so he can retreat. I'll bring Charmander in and hit Ember, which will knock out Kakuna. Okay, but now I probably have to deal with Arbok next. And here comes Mew. Yep, here's Arbok. Arbok has 60 hit points. If you use Terror Strike, if heads and my Pokemon has any bench Pokemon, he or she chooses one of them and switches it with a defending Pokemon. Do the damage before switching the Pokemon. And it's gonna pull out one of my, pull me out, knock out. But also gonna give me a little bit of time to power up, Charmander again. I guess Meowth's gonna need my sacrificial lamb, so to speak. Terror Strike again. What is Arbok weak to? Psychic. So let's get some energy to Mew here. I'll do what I can with Ember here, although this is his last Pokemon. He doesn't have any more Pokemon on the bench. If I can just endure one more turn. So it's gonna force me to switch out, but you brought in Mew by doing that. Give him any kind of... I need Psychic. I can still use Psywave. You know what? Just... hit this guy with Psywave, and this should be all she wrote. Arbok goes down. It's like a prize, but he's out of Pokemon. This duel is mine. I can't believe my science Pokemon deck could lose. Alright, let's get some more energy here. Nidoking, Rapidash, Kakuna, Haunter, Starmie, Jigglypuff, Gust of Wind, Geodude, Bellsprout, Grass Energy. Another evolution pack. Victory Bell, Kakuna, Rapidash, Wartortle, Gust of Wind, Sandshrew, Ghastly, Jigglypuff, Bellsprout. The only energy I'm getting is grass. I must research this further. You're the guy in the way here. It's Joseph. Hey you, Rick the Clubmaster is in the middle of an important experiment. He has no time to see someone like you. If you really want to see him, you must defeat me first. Alright, we'll duel Joseph. Not to spark, but you've got nerves. We'll play for 4 prizes. To win one match, I'll let you through. The Flying Pokemon deck. I don't think I have any electric Pokemon with me right now, but we'll see what happens. Okay, looks like I'm going to be starting with Magmar. That's my only option. He's got 3. I'm gonna be going second. He's gonna start with Spearow. He's got a Pidgey on the bench. Heck. So my psychic Pokemon aren't really gonna do any good here. Good, I got a potion. Alright. So I can work with Magmar a little bit. But I am gonna need a bit more strength here. I cannot attack, so I just end my turn there. I'm gonna keep pecking away. Oh, good. Now I got some backup. Use this potion. Another fire energy, so now I can use Fire Punch. Let's So it's gonna Zubat on the deck, apparently. Okay. Good. More fire energy. I can use flamethrower whenever, but I'm just gonna stick with fire punch because I believe flamethrower requires me to discard fire energy. I don't want to do that just yet. I bring a Charmeleon in play. Don't have Charmander though, so now he's gonna throw out Zubat. So I'm gonna attack. Jinx now in play. Since he's not. Well, hold on a sec. What can Zubat do? Just use Leech Life? Or Super Sonic? They don't have any more. I'm just gonna play it safe and use Fire Punch. I would have used Flamethrower, but I don't have the extra energy cards. So, what computer search? I can discard two cards in my hand to search for anything else. Okay, so. You know what? I'll go ahead and use my computer search. I'll discard Raticate in one of my switches. And I'm just gonna grab a can of Evolve Magmar, so I'll just grab another fire energy. I'll go ahead and attach it to Magmar. Let him attack with Fire Punch and knock out Zubat. Alright. I get more fire energy, excellent. So I can start building up another Pokemon if needed. You got a flying Pikachu, huh? Alright. Rapidash. Okay. Let's start building up Growlithe. I'm gonna go ahead and use Flamethrower now to get a one-hit KO. I'm down to my last prize. Oh, one more knockout and this game's in the bag. Here comes the flying Pikachu. One Flamethrower will put it away. Gonna try and paralyze me with Thunderstruck, though. Unfortunately, he did. Start getting Growlithe ready. All you can do is flare. Put water energy on Growlithe. I'll use the switch to pull out Magmar, put in Growlithe so I can get an attack in at least. Thundershock coming. Missed the paralysis, which means I can just hit one more attack and end this duel. Doesn't matter, just hit the player, and I'll pick those up yet. Alright, and that's the duel. Hey, I lost. This is a promise I have to let you through. Then take this. Laboratory pop. Venomoth, Arbok, maintenance. What's this do? Oh. Dang it. I had the wrong button there. And those are the Pokemon on this deck. Just in the middle of that, I've experienced so far and too much. Alright. Well, let me just check the, cards here. Did I get any more psychic energy at all? No, I did not. So I'm basically going to stick with the deck as is. Before I challenge the master, I'm going to just check my email. Maybe I can get something from Dr. Mason. Hey, it's me, Dr. Mason. How are you doing, T.U.G? I have some information for you about Rick's deck. He's the master of the science club. His deck uses Mux toxic gas to prevent your Pokemon from using Pokemon Panel. Avoid using a deck that relies on Pokemon power to attack. His deck's weakness is Psychic Pokemon. Collect Psychic Pokemon and duel his deck. I suggest you study back to the Psychic Metal deck machine. Hopefully it'll be of some assistance. Laboratory pack. Anything? Mr. Mime, Ghastly, Slowbro, Pokedex, Zubat. Again, you give me the Pokemon, but I need the energy. So, I'm gonna have to go in with what I have. see how this works out. I'm Rick, the master of the science club. Science rules nature, that is why it's so strong. Do you wish to test the strength of science by playing against me? Yes. Alright, 6 prizes, let's begin. Science Club Master Rick, the Wonders of Science deck. Alright. So we got a couple of routes we can go here. So I'll start with, I've only got one fire energy, so I'll start with Charmander. Meowth, Magmar, and Rattata on the bench. He's only got one Pokemon on the bench. 6 prizes in play. And Rick will go first. He's going to start with Griver. Going to use Nasty U to try to paralyze me. Did not work. Okay. Let's get Bill and let's add my fire energy first. Now we'll play Bill. Drowsy and Growlithe. Okay. Let's put these guys in play. I'll save this plus power later. Let's hit Scratch for now. I'll try Nasty Goo again. This time it does paralyze me. I wasn't expecting a full heal there. I'll fire Britannia for some quick attacks here. Can't attack here, so I'm going to go ahead and just end my turn. I just got a Porygon to play with. I'm going to try Nasty Goo again. Gets the paralysis again. Oh good, I got a full heal. I will use it now. And then I will use Blur Energy for Charmander, and then plus power. Get me a quick knockout with Emperor. A potion. Okay, he's gonna throw another Grimer into play. He's not paralyzed. Good. Obviously, he's trying to get Muk into play. Jinx. I'm gonna go ahead and use a potion to buy me some time here. Won't be able to attack with Ember. I'll have to just leave the scratch. We'll use Professor Oak right about now. Here comes Muk. Ignore all Pokemon powers other than Toxic Gas. This power stops working while Muk is asleep, confused, or paralyzed. So basically, my Pokemon powers are disabled. I don't think I'm using any right now, though, so it's kind of useless. And here comes Sludge. Managed to avoid the poison, but it's irrelevant. Charmander goes down. Alright, so Rattata's going to come in now. I have no energy to work with here. I'm in trouble. Unless I get a Professor, my Professor Oak card or a Bill. And he's just loading up his bench right now. It didn't really matter if he poisoned me. Get Jinx in there. Kate now in play. Now Muk is weak to Psychic, is he not? Yes, he is. So I need to get a Psychic Energy. Fortunately, I only have like 3 in my deck, so the lack of Psychic Energy is hurting me here. Bill, just loading up his hand now. And Jinx gets poisoned. I'm getting all my Pokemon, but no energy. This is not good. I have a very bad hand now. And Jinx is going to go down this turn. around, get some energy to work with, but bite him. The second bite, at least, with Eradicate. And I should avoid the poison there. This will buy me some time, at least. Now I'm starting to get some more energy. By then we'll put Muck away. I'm still behind here. But I'm starting to pick up more energy here. Nasty goo. Paralyzed. Oh boy. Building up the Meowth here. Can't attack you with paralysis. Another Muck coming into play. Okay. Again, energy card or presser or computer search, okay. That will work. Throw Muck back to the bench. Actually, I'll hold off on that. And I should avoid the poison. My gusts of wind just to kind of buy me some time here. I'm gonna retreat and bring in that bar. Fire Punch to knock out Porygon. I just saw that play in there. More fire energy, okay. Use maintenance. Again, paralyzed. Okay, well, since I can't attack, this will start firing up Arcanine here. Bill here. And to avoid the paralysis. Now Mew in play. Alright, I want to get one shot at this, so flamethrower. I'm home for a fire energy. Yes, got it. Okay, here comes Muck. Of the sludge, that's gonna take me down. Oh yeah, it was doing so well too. Alright, well, time for Arcanine to kick into play here. He's my last hope at this rate. And I just need one more. I don't have any more energy. I need energy. Preferably fire. Now I'm in deep trouble. Good, I got fire energy. I'll go ahead and hit flamethrower. That'll take out Muck. That's gonna give me a chance here. Good, I got Bill. Okay. I just gotta survive this poisoning. Use foul gas. Poison me or confuse me. Well, I'm already poisoned, so that's the lesser of two evils at this rate. But you know what? I think I just completed the comeback of the year here. In with flamethrower, and I have won this duel. What a comeback! Ooh, this is going to be a good episode. And we have won with one heck of a comeback. Oof. There are at times problems even science cannot answer. Here, take this medal. It is a result of our research. And we got the second science medal. Alright. And also, let me give you this. Please add this to your collection. Another laboratory deck. Flora, Tentacruel, Magmar, Marowak, Recycle, Zubat, Magnemite, Duel, Ekans, Venonat. Another laboratory deck. Super Energy Removal, Arbok, Marowak, Magmar, Poliwag, Duel, Zubat, Slowpoke, Griver, Spearow. Finally got some Duels to work with, that's good. Legendary cards are but a legend, science is the only truth. I must continue my research of science Pokemon. Well, thanks for giving me one of the best duels I've ever had in this game. Hey, you know what? I'm a little tired, so I'm going to go ahead and call quits here. Next episode, we'll decide where we're going to head next, and we'll go for our third Master Metal, I guess. So until then, this is T.U.G. saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.